Hey everybody, Elliot here. Welcome back to another episode of WWE SmackDown vs. Raw 2008 GM Mode. Today, folks, we are one week closer to the Great American Bash. And I'm going to show you what today's card is. So, today both CM Punk and Finlay will go into a ladder match with Ric Flair. Hopefully, he will... to see if we crown a new Cruiserweight champion. And they both won the open challenge. Inja, they were threatening to kick my ass if I turned one of them down. And so I threw them both in here and I threw a ladder match stipulation in too. We're just in a steel cage, man. And it's just a triple threat. At MVP, Regal, and Mark Henry. You know what? I think I might give them a title. I might give him a title match if one of them ends up a winner here. I've been up a U.S. title match that'll happen on the show because I am making Undertaker defend the championship since he has not yet did it yet. He hasn't defended it. Well, we haven't had a U.S. title match since Judgment Day. Batista takes on Umaga. Basically, I'm probably gonna give one of the a world title match. I'm gonna be adding them to a world title match at the Great American Bash. If one of them gets the win here. For the US title, it will be the Undertaker defending against his brother, the Big Red Machine, Kane. We're going to interview Batista before our main event, which is a tornado tag hardcore match. It is the Hardys taking on Rated RKO. And I was debating if I wanted to watch the hardcore tornado tag match or if I wanted to watch the US title match. And I decided to... I'm going to play the US title match. We'll skip the rest of my just it was a hard one, but I'm gonna go with the fact that I feel like our world champion should be in the main event end of the show. I feel like the two number one currently two of the three number one contenders, and since one of them is in a tag team, I threw their partner in here, give them a little boost. And I'm also going by the rule of I'm only going to play one match per episode, so. We're not going to see this, but obviously the rest of the matches are going to get simulated. So I'm just going to cut a two the match between Kane and The Undertaker. I hope you enjoy.
Six pounds.